Pay attention. Frame and a thimble.
DuraVent.
14 and a half inch. You cut two pieces of wood, 14 and a half inch. 2x4 is actually 1.5 by 3.5. Make sense? So you add 3.5 inches to two more. The little ones fit in the big ones. Like so. You're now 14 and a half each direction. Your thimble will fit perfectly. Make sure that if you're going through a stud here, the load follows through. You put it in like this, you're an amateur, you need to go home.